technical difficulties.
Lights, camera, and direct action. From the producers who brought you the Vagina Monologues for a 3-year limited season, LMP Theatre Company presents The Misogyny Monologues, starring Tony Abbott. Stage Now says this show is thoroughly sexist. Oz Theatre says backward and bigoted. News Limited says best show ever, good family fun, a must see. With an all-star cast of Australia's finest actors and one actress, you'll have to be an illegal to miss this show. Here's what some definitely real audience members thought.
Oh, what a night out. Sometimes it's so nice to get away from the kitchen.
Incredible! I know my place now.
Please, I'm just looking for a safe place to live for me and my family. We fear retribution from the Taliban if we return. Why did you bring us to see a play? In my country, I'm a doctor!
The Misogyny Monologues will have them rolling in the front benches. So come on down to the beautiful glass ceiling theatre for the Misogyny Monologues. Tickets are free if you're rich.
I know he was right wing, but boy can he right sing!
Season begins now and runs till next election or double dissolution. The Misogyny Monologues.
Sponsored by you, the taxpayer.